That's fair. My youngest brother, he was young enough that he has the excuse of like not being able to be on that team because he was too young. So my dad is investing a lot of time to make him into like the glorious baseball player that I would never be. And he could do it. But he's a lot like, I'm going to mention Ryan Lochte. He's a lot like that, where it's like raw athleticism. Oh, yeah. Then he starts talking, and you're just like, what the fuck did you just say? Like, I was talking to Cam the other day, and like, he's 16. That's a weird age to be, because like, you feel like an adult, but the world is so new. So you're just screaming. God, he's always screaming. It won't stop. It will not stop. Every time I talk to him, he's screaming. So he calls me on the phone. I was like, Logan, and he was like, oh my God, wow! Wow! Yes, Kevin, he goes, ah, this girl showed me her breasts! All right, well, sometimes that's worth dealing with. He goes, yeah, I saw the nipple and everything. I was like, spell that. I think you mean nipple, buddy. Yes. The nipple is the part that's around, and the nipple is the funny part. And it doesn't count unless you see that. I was like, well, some of that's true. That might be true. Is that true? Like, is this just like one of those phrases that I don't understand? Because kids younger than me are saying like lit. Yeah, I was like, I don't know what that means, but it sounds fun. I don't know what a love where I was recently. You know, been to a strip club recently? One guy's like, keep it to yourself. I was at a strip club. It was a bachelor party. I wasn't just like, what should I do at 1 p.m.? Get a job? I've only been to one other strip club in the entire country that's in LA. And in LA, if you get a lap dance, they put you in a private booth, it's very intimate. In New York, it's just an open room like this. So you're just watching your friends get a lap dance. And it's weird to watch your friends get a lap dance. It's even weirder to have your friends watch you get a lap dance. And then that stripper gets up and goes and asks another friend. It's like the hibachi table. Or you see your hibachi chef walk over to the next table and you're like, but I thought the volcano onion was for me. The shrimp slip too? Oh, come on. You sprayed that sake into my mouth and I swallowed it. Are there no boundaries with you?